Good afternoon, I'm Kimberly Sokov with the Sydney Lunchtime Newsbyte. An Australian man is being charged with funding a terror organisation after a series of raids across Melbourne. It's alleged he paid for an American to fight in Syria. The bushfire season is upon us and we're being warned to prepare for a bad one. It comes as Sydney experiences more high temperatures. A new report has found that making people wait 6 months for the dole is a breach of human rights. The government wants to introduce a waiting period before young people without a job can receive benefits. And rugby league superstars Jonathan Thurston and Jared Hayne have shared the Dally M medal win. Sydney's weather today, a mostly sunny day with a top of 33 degrees. Tomorrow will be sunny and 21. Details in 10 Eyewitness News at 5.